Welcome to my channel, The Sake of Physics. In today's video, I'm going to solve a problem which is related with the vector addition, and both vectors lie in the same on the same axis. Two vectors A and B, their magnitudes are given, and you can see in the figure that A is in positive x-axis with the magnitude of 6.8 units, while B has magnitude of 5.5 in opposite direction, in negative x direction. So there are three parts in the problem. A is to find a vector in case when you add both vectors A and B. C is when you find the difference between them, A minus B, and then C is C part is B minus A. So we have to determine the magnitude and direction for each case. So the first case is C equals A plus B. So A is given as 6.8 plus B is 5.5, but in negative direction. So the answer will be 1.3 units, and because the answer is positive, so we can say that that this is in positive x direction. So the magnitude is 1.3 units, and positive x-axis is the direction of the vector. For the second part, it is A minus B. Now what will happen? This negative will make B as positive. So this will become 6.8 plus 5.5, which will give us 12.3 units. And again, because the magnitude is positive, so the direction will be in positive x direction. But for the C part, when the difference is opposite, it's B minus A. So we know that B is minus 5.5. And minus 6.8 will give us minus 12.3 units. Now this negative shows that this whole this vector will be in negative x direction. So when both vector lies on the same axis, then we just need to add or subtract them, but keep it in your mind, the direction of vector. Thank you so much for watching.